Hi everybody! Today I got something hilarious to show you that pushes AI art generators into new territory. Someone has trained Stable Diffusion to create fake IKEA instruction manuals, complete with the little illustrations that we all know and love. But instead of showing how to build furniture, these AI created manuals give step-by-step instructions for absurd things like setting Donald Trump's hair or how to French kiss. So, in this video, I'll be walking you through how you can prompt Stable Diffusion on the IKEA art style and generate some ridiculous manuals yourself. But I also ask you to subscribe to my channel. I do tutorials on some of the interesting and fun things that AI art can do. Okay, so let's get started. Let's start Stable Diffusion. If you don't have access to Stable Diffusion, I have an easy way to get started, and there's a link in the description of this video to a guide. First thing to do is to get the IKEA LORA, as it's called. Link to download is also below this video in the description. And then you can upload it to Stable Diffusion and place it in the LORA folder. Then select the Stable Diffusion model to use up here at the top. It should be a Stable Diffusion XL model, and the base one that I chose here works fine. Then enter your prompt, the description of the manual. We simply write happiness. And then after the prompt, you need to activate the IKEA LORA. You do that by entering this code, this exact phrase that it says here. And then you can do a negative prompt to tell Stable Diffusion what to avoid. And then you select a so-called sampling method. The one I choose here is good. And set the sampling steps to 30, which is a good number for that. Then you can set the size of the image. This size is the base size of the XL model, so that those numbers work fine. Okay, that's it. Ready to hit generate. Okay, that worked out pretty good. I love the typical Swedish A ring in happiness. It actually pronounces happiness. Okay, that's it for now. So thank you for your time. Don't forget to subscribe to get other tips and tricks of fun and interesting new things you can do with AI images. Bye.